Look! He's got the final fragment of the Esper crystal stuck in his chest!
Of course!